you have brought Sonic Generations from Steam, but unfortunately, after installing and launching the game on your PC, you are getting this error message, where it states that the detected configuration does not match your current hardware, and please rerun the configuration tool and all. So to fix this issue, first of all, exit from this window by pressing the Enter button on your keyboard. Let Sonic Generations stop by itself. Now, come over to your Steam library, and right-click on Sonic Generations, click on Manage, and then click on the Browse Local Files option. Your PC will take you directly to the drive or the location where you have installed Sonic Generations. You can also get to the games folder manually. Now search for a file named graphicsconfig.cfg. This is the file that stores the graphical settings for the Sonic Generations game. Right-click on this file and click on the Delete option to remove the file from your system. Also, don't forget to delete the same file from the recycle bin. Now close this window and head back over to your Steam library. Select Sonic Generations. Now if you launch the game, you will see a new error message of no valid graphics configuration file found. Blah blah blah. This means that we are just one step away from solving our issue. Hit OK. Now, we are launching the game again, but this time, after clicking on the green highlighted play button, choose the configure option in the launcher pop-up and hit play. You will get an interface like this. Now go to the graphics configuration tab, choose your monitor's exact resolution, tweak the graphics settings if you want to. Also don't forget to select the discrete GPU in case your processor comes with an integrated GPU. Now click on save configuration. After that, you will get back to the library page. Hit the green box play button again, and now make sure that the Play Sonic Generations option is already selected in the launch menu. Hit the play button and boom! You can now play Sonic Generations with no worries at all. But here's an important thing. Guys, if you try to change the in-game resolution, then you may face the same error again. So if you face the issue again, then don't worry. Just delete that graphicsconfigurations.cfg file, retweak the graphical settings, and launch the game. You're good to go. But if you're still having some issues with the PC version of Sonic Generations, then don't forget to tell me about the issues down below. And I want Leonard, Leonard and the other members of the Steam community, from where I came to know about the solution regarding the issue. And with that being said, thank you so much guys for watching the video. Wishing you all a great day ahead. And I will see you in these videos or on our channel.